Frigid conditions on Long's Peak are making for a tough search for a missing hiker. Search and rescue crews are looking for Ryan Albert from New Jersey. Denver police say his family reported him missing after he didn't return from that hike. Rocky Mountain National Park rangers say his rental car was found at the Long's Peak trailhead on Friday afternoon. Search crews are facing extreme conditions with freezing temperatures, snow, hail, sleet, thunder, and lightning.